Hello, this is Marty and Tim of Praising Earth, and we wish all of you a beautiful and celebratory Earth Day. Yes. Of course, we know that it is always Earth Day, and we have many exciting things happening in our community, and we want to share a few of them with you.
Yes, I would like to share with you that in our community here, we have a thriving and growing community of sisters gathering around the water altar in balance with the fire. And we are lifting our voices in songs from all around our Mother Earth for many lineages, and offering them as food for the Mother Earth. And we are truly becoming what I feel is the singing water, and connecting our prayers through the water and sending them out.
Yes.
It's very powerful.
And it's been amazing for me as a man to bear witness to this work that the women are doing with their voices and with their waters. It's stunning and electrifying and mystifying. It's the real feminine rising and reshaping our society. And I feel that all the work that we're doing at Praising Earth is part of this, what feels to be a growing awareness and attunement among humans, among our species, about what the Earth is wanting from us as a species. Mm-hmm. And when we feel that longing and that desire, there's something we want to do. You know, we want to apply it in some way. And so this way of singing, of doing ritual together. And then my work is really about language and reshaping the way in which we form words, form prayers, and come into our voices in a heart-opened way. And as Marty said, offer that to the earth in the context of ritual.
And we are calling the whole community, if you feel in your heart that you are ready to make those offerings through your voice, through your prayers, we are holding a space here with the women and the men, and you're invited to join us in our community ceremonies and our women's circles, the men's circles, and various things we have going on. So happy Earth Day. We send our love out to everyone. Thank you so much.
Yeah, blessings.
Blessings. How we oh hey,